think you entered the Temple of Truth.
Let's hurry up. The prophets said that Diogenes deferred death. First, let's examine the skein given by the prophets.
This is a thread made of light. This thread has a special spell.
When prophets receive an edict, they use a thread spun from pure light.
This thread doesn't unravel.
Did the prophets tell you anything?
Remember what the prophet said?
Now, can you blow on this skein?
The thread is rolling towards something.
Let's follow it.
The skein stopped here.
I don't see anything here.
That direction.
No.
This is... It seems the skein is reacting to the statue. The child loved by the starlight. This must be something Diogenes left for me. Diogenes is there.
It is a land dedicated to the god Procyon.
Skypath.
We came to escort Ezekiel on Tienis's orders.
I'll go to Tienis.
Now, even with Ezekiel buying us time, Procyon, we should hurry. The god that lost his speech because of us. We built a huge temple for him.
Quickly, prepare to leave.
Can you not leave Arianor once you go?
Thank you.
No one visits anymore. I told you that talking about Procyon reminds us of our sin.
Go away, you jerks!
Right? I think someone's
here.
You
want a taste of fire? Ah, you dang birds! Go away! Shoo! Ah. Thank you so much. Nineveh! You're Nineveh!
Pardon? No, Mr. Paris?
Oh dear. The day my son spoke about was this very day.
Mr. Paros, how have you been? It's been a while.
Nineveh, let's go home and talk about the rest of it. I have something important to tell you.
Something important? What does he have to tell us?
Nineveh, what I have to tell you it was about Diogenes, the day before Diogenes disappeared. He told me about the plants here, and he asked me to protect this flower garden until you came with someone. And Nineveh, when the one who has finally arrived with you reaches out,
if that is true, Diogenes believed we would come here.
Oh, Regulus, you don't know how glad I am that Nineveh and you appeared like how Diogenes said you would.
This is the tree. The writing, it looks like it's trying to say something. Are reacting to you. Silenced parents. Oh my goodness. Diogenes is so smart.
Did you find the clues left by Diogenes?
Oh dear.
Even though he said that, I know he's looking forward to it more than anyone else. Caden.
Here.
Caden met Diogenes. Thanks. Let's go inside.